What's up, everyone? This is me, and I was at this game where Miller honestly kept them in the game the whole game, I guess. Yeah. All right. Anyway, so Chichu cannot score, so this is why that did not even come close to going in. And Miller slides across the net and stops him, even though Chichu should have went upstairs. Where was he for his 56 goals? I want to know that. Like, was he smoking chronic or something? What is going on? Like, what's his name? Ryan Shannon. He is so small. I'm like monstrous compared to him. Like, he is looks like he's like 5'3". It's ridiculous. Yeah, you, Ryan Shannon, so small. No wonder like everyone tries to hit him. And Chris Campoli played forward this game, which apparently he hasn't played forward since like the days when he switched goalies every like second period halfway through. That's a long time ago. That's probably like Adam or whatever is after it. Midget? No, not Midget. Pee-wee? I think it's Pee-wee. I don't know. Anyways, he did pretty well as forward. I was surprised. He got a couple of good shots. He played like 9 minutes or whatever. And okay, I was watching Kovalev this whole game. He's like, I always rip on him and like, I wonder if he's going to show up. He did not show up this game. If you watch him, he just sits there and waits for the puck to come to him. And everyone is chirping him where I was in this game. All right, so this is the goal by Alexandre Picard, the man from the BTB Canada. And there is another hockey mom. Anyways, I don't even know how that went in. I think it went out someone's skate. Oh, I love that hit by McCulloch. It's close to hitting from behind, but it wasn't. Well, they don't show the Rutu hit, do they? No, they don't. So, what a save. That was dirty. Yeah, fuck you, Conley. We have Brian Elliott. Who needs Pascal Leclerc? And Miller. Saves on Boys. Oh, that was not nice. I was surprised when he took Fisher down there. Fisher never goes down. Unless it's on Carrie Underwood, then he'll go down. Heyo. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Miller saved everything. The score should have been like 7-2. But we also had Brian Elliott at the other end, making some unbelievable blocker saves and falling after he saves. And yes. And watch him fall. And show it. And what was this? Oh, the goal. No, this isn't the goal. This is Miller again. What? He is really good. He is unbelievably good. Like, ridiculously good. Like, I don't even know how to say good. And we couldn't score on a 5-on-3. That's what we could use Spezza for, the 5-on-3. And we didn't even have all our starters. We had, let's see, like, we were missing 5 starters. Our starting goalie, one of our top overplayed players, Chris Neal, Donovan, which I don't think Donovan's going to return. I don't know. I was thinking about today. I don't think he's going to return. And that was close. Oh, my God. That scared the shit out of me. Yeah, you're funny looking, ref. Yes, you are. All right. Tyler Myers pulls this one out of nowhere. I thought this was in. Everyone thought it was in. Everyone's like, no. And Mike Fisher, for Carrie Underwood, hey-o. And this goal song, goal, 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 hey, whatever. And I was watching Tyler Myers this game also. He is unbelievable at skating. He is fucking like the wind. Ooh! Hey, what's up? Yeah, what's up? No. Miller, no. She's so hot, I'm not gonna lie. Mike Fisher sniped her off free agency. Look at... That was close. Damn, I wish she was my wife. She would be so hot. That was ridiculous. Oh, how did that not go in? Why is Tyler Myers so freakishly tall and scrawny at the same time? Does anyone else find the Buffalo announcer really, really funny? He's just like, Ryan Miller! What a save! Oh my god. Like, I was watching the replay, that's all you hear. So, Sens earn their Brian Elliott's fourth career shutout, second this season. Shout out to him. Yeah, good job. Kuba, you did pretty well. Well, overall, that game was a pretty decent game. It's too bad Kovalev doesn't decide to show up. I think I might start a thing. Starting now, let's have a game called Will They Show Up? Featuring Kovalev and Chichu. So, do you guys think Kovalev and Chichu will show up next game? Or just Kovalev or just Chichu? Tell me in the comments. Go, friends, go. And I'll talk to you guys later.